Hey folks, we are here digging out one of our smaller ponds, so it'll hold more water. You can see the lowest point on the pond right now is right there. That's not much of a pond really. I'm currently standing in what should be the pond, but it's been a really dry winter, so there hasn't been much moisture, so we're trying to dig it out now. So hopefully it'll fill up this summer. We really should have a skid steer or a bulldozer or something, but all we've got is a little John Deere, so that's what we're using. The plan for the dirt is to let it dry out a little bit, because we did get a little bit of rain here, and hopefully spread it out on the pasture to add a lot more, well, kind of like adding compost or fertilizer. It's really, really rich. Or I'm still voting for planting butternut squash on it, but we'll see what happens. So we're trying to do a win-win here with more fertility for the pasture and a deeper pond for better water reserve here on the farm.